Welcome, Stalkers. It is I, the Devil Reaper, back once again. Yep, it's been some time. I think now it's been around 2 months since my last video. I have, however, been somewhat active on Instagram, but not so many updates, I can tell you that much, so here we go. It just so happens that I actually destroyed my arm. And well, if you hadn't been stalking me on Instagram, you wouldn't be aware of this. I did make a little announcement to say the studio had been closed. For some time, I was completely unable to use my arm. And that's right, my good arm. The one I use for stalking down Sydney's, slashing, gashing, and all of those other good things. However, I am now going to be resuming my videos as per normal. So, every week, or odd week, we'll see just how frequent I get, but I'll be doing my best to try and keep up with the old routine. I guess a video every weekend. I think that'd be fair. And well, I have something of a announcement. I have actually managed to hit 1,000 stalkers on Instagram. What do you fucking think of that? My stalker count on Instagram has beat my sub count on here, despite being active for far longer. But as you guys know, my kill count has always been reputedly higher than my sub count, so what do you make of that? Anyway, I'm going to be doing a giveaway to commemorate this, so be sure to stalk me over on here, and I shall update you also on Instagram. So if you're interested in this giveaway, be sure to keep in the know. Otherwise, we're going to head over to the MCM footage very shortly. I would say this event was far better than the London Spring Con, and well, the cosplays were macabre, as you shall see.
Slash it right.
Slash it right.
Well, Stalkers, that's it. The end of another Comic Con episode. Until next Comic Con, we'll be seeing plenty more videos along the way. There is so much more content to follow. So be sure to stalk me by subscribing. And as always, be sure to keep it creepy.